Hey there, Bridge family, it's Pastor Jeff, and today I'd like to talk to you for a couple of minutes about the continuation of what God has already started. Now, when we think about the Bible, wherever we may go into God's Word, it's important that we understand the storyline, that we understand what God is doing, not only where we are, but how we got there, and here's the key, and where we're going. That we understand how the storyline continues. Not just ultimately where it will end up, but how the storyline continues and unfolds. When we understand that in the biblical account, we'll better understand that on a microcosm of our own lives. When we see and understand God's big plan of redemption, we'll better understand where we fit in that plan and where we are right now and those next steps that lie in front of us. If you're one who's wondering what God has for you, I want to encourage you to get to know what He has for all of us through the storyline of the Bible. And there and then you'll better understand where and how you fit into that. And you'll see through the guardrails of God's Word and the guidance of God's Spirit what He has for you next. And it will always be an expression of His grace. It will be for His glory, and it will be right in step with the gospel of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.